So I've not been around much since I released the album a couple weeks ago, mostly because I have been pulling my hair out trying to finish this cover song. I had no idea how hard it was going to be when I started. I chose the easiest song by this band, Jellyfish, who I've been obsessed with for like 20 years. I've always wanted to cover something of theirs. I had to choose the easiest song, and it was still incredibly difficult to do. I don't think I did it that well, to be honest. You can be the judge, but I wanted to nevertheless put it out there in hopes that people would listen to it and go, oh, cool, I'll check these guys out. Two albums and gone in the early 90s. If you're into the Beatles, if you like Queen, if you like just kind of pop bands like Cheap Trick or the bubblegum stuff from the late 60s, early 70s, the Zombies, the Turtles, Archies, it's like all of that mixed together with just the best production you've ever heard. You got to check them out. So this is my very humble cover of Baby's Coming Back. It was kind of their only marginal hit. It is not, I don't think, great, but and I almost didn't put it out. But hopefully somebody will listen to it and go, oh, cool, and check the band out. But it's kind of an accomplishment for me to even be able to kind of halfway cover one of their songs because I love them so much. So check it out. This is my cover of Baby's Coming Back by Jellyfish from their Belly Button album.
I saw that my life would soon move over from the fast lane. Gone would be the days of all my drinking and my carrying on. But when I sat down, the party king and crown, the stubborn memory had faded. Too many dumb mistakes and all the grief it makes left nothing else to be debated. And if you say that you understand, then you lie.